Hey, so I'm sure this is the reason I'm able to thump like I have. When I was a youngster, this is the stuff that I grew up listening at. This is the stuff only, I would only practice this stuff during the Lewis Johnson phase. And a lot of people ask me, how can I thump like that? Or how do you thump is what they ask you, basically. And for me, it was second nature because that's all I practiced when I was a teenager. This is all I practiced was stuff like this. This is Herbie Hancock's Tell Everybody. We got a funky situation. I believe it's Freddie Washington on bass. But this is all the stuff I practiced when I was a teenager. I wouldn't practice anything else unless they were thumping it. The proper term is thumping, not slapping. But, you know, that's just a semantics, but it's called thumping. But the bass line is basically a... I'm sure I'm going to take some of you thumpers way back on this one. This is about 78 or so, I think. 78, somewhere around there. It's on Herbie Hancock's Feet Don't Fail Me Now album. But check it out. This took me way back. Check it out. Play Herbie. Might be a little loud. Hope it's not too loud. Play. Can you hear that bass line? Y'all hear that? Man, I would spend hours doing that. I'm too old now. My finger get. I learned to, you know, clean my motion up. But man, I would spend hours doing that. Anything that was Larry Graham, anything that was Louis Johnson, you know, anything that was thumping, I would do it. I would not play anything that had to do with any fundamental stuff. Wound up hurting me later, but yeah, that's the stuff I grew up doing. Peace.